Happy Monday, y'all. I'm Trish Sir, here with the host of our newest game show, Common Knowledge. It's Joey Fatone.
How you doing, everybody? What's going on, Trish?
Honey, I'm so excited you're here with us. Will you please tell everybody about Common Knowledge?
Yes, of course. Well, it's two teams compete to answer those practical, everyday questions that everyone should know.
I want to play.
All right, well, how about this? How can you tell if a watermelon is ripe? Do you shake it, look for a yellow patch, or sniff it?
I'm going to go sniff it.
Wrong. It's actually look for the yellow patch because it means the melon has spent time on the ground getting ripe.
You are so smart.
I know.
Do you mind helping me with some drawing over here?
Of course.
Babe. Now, y'all know how we do it over here. We spin so you win. Go to GameShowNetwork.com and enter those code words so that we can give you money. You know I love giving it away. Joey's helping me tonight.
Here it is.
And tonight's winner is, hey, Tammy R. from Charlotte, North Carolina, watching us on Charter Spectrum.
Congratulations, Tammy.
Now, honey, we're going to be here all week, Joey and I, so you tune in tomorrow for another Daily Draw.